Little by little, when Charlie awoke one morning, he looked from the window and saw the ground deeply covered with snow. On the side of the house nearest the kitchen, the snow was piled higher than Charlie's head. "We need a path through the snow," said his father. "I would make one if I had time, but I must be at the office early this morning. Do you think you could make the path, son?" he asked little Charlie. "Me? The snow is higher than my head. How could I ever make a path through that snow?" "How? By doing it little by little." "How about you try?" requested his father as he left for his office. So Charlie got the snow shovel and set to work. He threw up first one shovelful and then another. But it was slow work. "I don't think I can do it, Mom," he said. "A shovelful is so little and there is such a large heap of snow." "Little by little, Charlie," repeated his mother. "The snow fell in tiny bits, flake by flake, but you see what a great pile is made." "Yes, Mom, I see," said Charlie. "If I throw it away, little by little, it will be soon gone." So he worked on. When his father came home to dinner, he was pleased to see the fine path. The next day, he gave little Charlie a fine blue sled. Painted on the sled in yellow letters was "Little by Little."